Okay, so this is the final episode of Kimi ni Todoke, and I'm gonna be reacting to it. It's the last 15 minutes. And before we start, I just wanted to answer the question of why I picked a Japanese drama, because I did say that Japan is my favorite country from Asia. And the reason is basically because I grew up with like a lot of Japanese movies, like the Ghibli movies and all that stuff, and a lot of like anime. And some of my friends like that, so I think it just like grew up, they grew on me. And I don't think I've mentioned this, but I did live in Japan. Last semester I was studying at Sofia University, just like studying abroad, and I loved it. I'm planning on going back sometime in the future, but for now, like I think this is a good experience for me to have to like just watch a Japanese drama for the first time in my life. So, and to be honest, I'm not liking the show. Like, I think it's okay, but I hate the main character, the girl. I think she's very annoying and stressful. I don't like the way she thinks or like the decision she takes. The rest of the characters are okay, but yeah, like I wouldn't recommend the show, and
No,
some
no,
people
no.
think it's my type of show.
帰りたくない。
プラ
分
ナ
かってる。分かってるの。離れたって大丈夫だって。会いたくなったら会いに行けるんだって。だけど帰りたくない。
んなこと言ったら連れて帰っちゃうよ。
そうしてほしい。
戻ろう。
So it
お母
looks
さ
like
ん、
she wants to
あの
stay,
ね、
like, basically
今日、
they're high school students and
帰ら
they
ない。
They're
帰れ
about
ない
と
んじゃなく
graduate,
て、
and all of them are going to like the
帰らない
universities in
の。
different, like I guess prefectures of Japan.
うん。
Yeah, they're just like getting separated, and they're all sad
了解。
but excited for the future.
明日気をつけて帰ってくるのよ。ごめんなさい。じゃあ。いよいよ明日出発でしょ。風早がいるから私はここで最後にしておくよ。うん、真田君も明日なんだよね。矢の血の時にあんなに泣いちゃったからさ、沙和子と龍は笑って見送るんだ。うん、沙和子、友達になれてよかった。おかげで高校生活すっごい楽しかった。ありがとうね、しずちゃん。本当にありがとう。これからもよろしくね。頑張れよ、沢子。ありがとう。
いつでも帰ってこいよ。
うん。
それで最後だな。ありがとう。
おう、先乗ってるぞ。
明日行くから千鶴。そこは泣いていいとこ。じゃあな。
本当に連れて行かなくていいのか？
うん、大丈夫。
駅まで送るって言ってるのに。
この家から見送られたいかな。18年間お世話になりました。いってらっしゃい。
嘘だろ。
はい、ごめんね、お待たせしました。はい、できました。
はい、ありがとうございます。
はい、遅くなって手紙書いてきた。中で読んで。
うん、ありがとう。
気をつけてね。
うん、じゃあ私行くね。
サーコ、大好きだ。何があっても。
翔太、私も。
Thank you.
黒沼にあって俺の世界は変わりました。俺はせっかちでなんとなくいつも走ってしまう。黒沼と一緒にいてゆっくり歩く楽しさも知りました。大学生活、不安に思うことや寂しい時もあるかもしれないけど、そういう時は連絡するよ。メールもするし電話もするよ。距離も時間もきっと次に黒沼の顔を見たら吹っ飛ぶよ。離れていても気持ちはずっと届いている。これからもずっとずっと大好きです、風早翔太。
私たちの気持ちは終わらない。私はあなたに届きたい。
おかえり。
ただいま。
この季節の風の香りはどこか切なく懐かしいまま、あなたがいたあの坂道はいつも花が咲いている。大丈夫だよ大丈夫だよ、あなたがくれたその言葉たちに支えられて。
Of the story, it's a very good one to explore. It's really cool and I guess a little bit emotional also. Seeing like, you know, high school kids like growing up and then like all of them they get separated because they go different ways for like studying. I like the show because even though it's in Japan, the story doesn't take place in Tokyo. I don't know where specifically it takes place, but I just know it's not Tokyo. This looks more like a rural prefecture, more laid back. And I also appreciate like seeing this side of the country. And I thought it was like the idea behind the story was really cool and interesting to explore, like I said, but it's not my type of show. I didn't love the character, especially the main protagonist, Sawako. I didn't like her at all. I thought she was boring and very stressful. I think it's an okay show. Like I said, I wouldn't recommend it, but I think it's good. And I actually watched also the first episode of the anime because the show also has an anime, and I'm pretty sure it also has like an older version of the live action, like Japanese drama, I guess. But yeah, it's too old. The first episode of the anime was pretty much the same as the first episode of this live action drama. The difference is, I feel like the anime goes way quicker through stuff, but they go through the same, plot points. The anime just makes it quicker because each episode is around like 20 minutes, and every episode for this show, for the live action one, is, as you can see, around like 32 minutes. So they give more time to like breathe. That's basically my take on the show, and I think it was very interesting to watch.